We are happy to present you the annual revival of the Columbus Scout Youth Advisory Group for the year 2020-2021. We were elected at the second Columbus Scout Youth Forum held in January 2020. As chairman of Columbus Scout Youth Advisory Group, let me introduce you to the members of the Columbus Scout Youth Advisory Group who worked with me during the last year. Saviru Jayasinghe, Vice Chairman, Communication. M.S. Ubedur Rahman, Vice Chairman, Group and Crew Engagement. Dwayne Bernard, Secretary. Thevenusena Ratna, Treasurer. Nilushan Krishnaram, Rover Representative. Janut Utsala, Rover Representative. Lavin Chanidu, Member. Nisin Virakon, Member. Talla Naseem, Member. Chanupa Arambala, Member. Sanduru Aditya, Member. At the last Columbus Scout Youth Forum, 20 recommendations were acted. As the Columbus Scout Youth Advisory Group, we worked with the District Commissioner, ADCs, and other district officials in order to implement these recommendations. I am happy to say that we have implemented 16 out of the 20 recommendations for being held up due to the COVID-19 situation in the country. Apart from implementing the recommendation, Columbus Scout Youth Advisory Group implemented 15 projects during our period. Now I will invite my colleagues from Columbus Scout Youth Advisory Group to present you to those projects. First up, I hand over to Ubedur Rahman.
Thank you, Chamon. First project I am going to present is the Columbus Scout Virtual Aurudu. This event was organized to take the Sinhala and Tamil New Year spirit to the homes of scouts during COVID-19 pandemic situation. It started from 6th April and it ran up to 12th April with 7 virtual events. The virtual tug of war is the most popular event which have participated 16 scout troops according to the knockout draw using Facebook poll. Finally, we have made a benchmark with 2500 plus engagement in overall event. Moving on to the largest Christmas party competition. This event was organized to build the team spirit of the youth engagement during 55th Columbus Scout Campery. 32nd Scout Group have engaged with us and it end with 2 finalists. This was held on 24th and 26th, 27th December using Facebook voting according to the knockout draw. Finally, monthly troop leaders and roommates meeting. Monthly troop leaders and roommate meeting was held every month regularly from February 2020 to March 21. With 12 meetings and 8 knowledge sharing sessions was done for troop leaders which based on recommendations from 2nd Columbus Scout Youth Forum. At the beginning, we have started with 23 scout troops and it grows up to 44 scout troops and road crews in Columbus district have engaged with our CSTAG activities and meetings regularly. That's all from my end. I'll hand over to Saviru to continue this. Saviru?
I will be starting off with the YPulse YAGMAC newsletter launch, published in order to communicate the CSAG news to the scouts in the district. First edition was successfully launched in the month of May, featuring many exciting news and projects done by the CSAG within the first 4 months. As an expert, Campery Virtual Campsite Building. Organized in line with the 55th Columbus Campery, which was held virtually December last year. The virtual campsite building was done using Minecraft app. 30 scout troops from the Columbus district built their campsites using the Minecraft app and presented it to be judged. 8 winners from the subcamps Chrome, Safari, Opera and Firefox were judged. Moving on, Christmas Carol Service. It was also organized in line with the 55th Columbus Campery, The Christmas Carol service was held on the 26th December through the YouTube virtually, and 10 scout troops presented their carols for the service. The project was chaired by the senior scout Tevin Senaratna and the rest of the CSAC. Now, I will pass on to my CSAC colleague, senior scout Lavin Dharmatilaka, to continue the presentation. Thank you.
Thank you, Sabri. Starting off with stay-at-home challenge. CSAC organized a new digital challenge for the scouts of Colombo while they were at home due to COVID-19 pandemic. 15 exciting tasks were introduced and over 100 scouts participated in this challenge, which took place from 23rd of March to 30th of March. Moving on to the next project, a speed online quiz. A speed online quiz was organized by CSAC, which held on 2nd of August 2020. The project was chaired under myself. The quiz was held under 5 categories and over 200 scouts took part in the quiz. Moving on, we have done 3 youth engagement surveys, namely Colombo Scout website feedback survey, Colombo Scout Association youth engagement revision program survey, 55th Colombo Campari expectation survey. All these surveys were conducted online in order to seek the opinion of young people with regards to matter that affected. Now I will hand over to Janud.
Casino, first ever virtual exhibition. Events was organized based on Environment Day celebration. The competition is based on reuse concept, use only waste items. The exhibition was launched on World Environment Day, which included more than 1600 exhibitions. Casino Tree Planting Drive. The second stage of Casino World Environment Day celebration by Sri Lanka Scout Association, Colombo District Branch. The tree planting drive was done by the rover crew in the Colombo District 35th Colombo Rover Crew, 78th Colombo Rover Crew, and 50th Colombo Rover Crew. Moving on, we organized an online workshop on professionalism business etiquette for the Colombo Scout Youth Advisory Group members, making use of the time we had during the first COVID lockdown in Sri Lanka.
Moving on to the next project, which is the He for She workshop. On behalf of the Colombo Scout Youth Advisory Group, we are proud to state that we successfully conducted the He for She workshop in collaboration with the United Nations Population Fund and the UN Women to coincide with the International Women's Day celebration, which is for the very first time in the history of scouting in Sri Lanka. The workshop was held on 8th of March 2020, and it was aligned with the Better World Framework and Sustainable Development Goals. Moving on to the next project, the Cultural Exchange Program. The International Cultural Exchange Program was held on 26th, 27th, and 28th of December 2020, with scouts and rovers joining from Taiwan, Japan, and the United States of America. JAFTA District Scouts also took part in it as a part of the Inter-District Culture Exchange Program. Moving on to the next project, Lead to Communication 101. The Colombo Scout Youth Advisory Group hosted a series of 4 public speaking sessions titled Lead Through Communication 101 at the 55th Colombo Campari 2020 in collaboration with the District 82 Toastmasters on 26th and 27th of December 2020 virtually through Zoom Cloud Meetings platform. The sessions were conducted in a way in which it covers the content of the speaker and orator proficiency badges, plus the latest techniques used in public speaking endorsed by the Toastmasters International. Even though we had a challenging year in overall, it was indeed a productive year for the scouts and rovers, especially in Colombo. On behalf of the Colombo Scout Youth Advisory Group, we would like to thank all the individuals who helped us tasting this success, and we wish the very best to the upcoming CSAC. Thank you.